Can we get loud in this tent? A little loud? Okay, next song we're going to do. Daniel by Elton John. This is a Rolling Stones song from 1973. Some people used to think that Mick Jagger wrote it about David Bowie's wife, Angela. Not true. Keith Richards had a little girl named Angela, and he started the former Angela. So this is where the song comes from, Angela. Hey, thank you for that, whoever's doing that. I really appreciate it. With no lovers. close and no running in I know. You can say we're satisfied. Do some more raffle tickets. Who's the guy that had 5 raffle tickets before? You need more raffle tickets. So, last call for raffle. Going once? Twice? Good. People are getting up and moving. I like that. Very good. So some of my friends up here, we all got to meet each other at Count Basie. We did some rock and roll shows at Count Basie. And I nicknamed Jimmy the Saint here. Because you're going to hear why I call him Jimmy the Saint. So Jimmy's going to do a couple songs by himself. So let's hear it from Jimmy.
Rich, thanks for asking, Mr. John. I didn't prepare a story for this, so I'm going to make one up.
You could have got 4 more sets in.
This was first released on an Alice, and it didn't break the top 200. So they re-released it under Sherry and did much better.
Woo! Give it up!
Jeff.
Jeff.
We need need a lecture.
Yeah,
where are
you?
Thank you.